Hello, Star Citizens. Today I will try out the Arena Commander where the new Master Modes are available for testing. So let's dive into it. I've had a look into this mode very briefly before, so this is actually my second time trying out. I am curious to try out different ships and see how they actually feel like. Obviously, this is still testing and may change in the future. However, for example, the Constellation already has the new Galdarine layout, which means 4x size 5 laser repeaters, and I'm keen to try them in gimbaled and in fixed mode, which many weapons now have without the need of an extra gimbal. Okay, this was just a Merlin. Let's try another one. Okay, the DPS without gimbals seems really good here. Yeah, this is not a dogfighter, so I will try some backwards flying to get the target into my aim. Okay, now that was easy. Okay, boosting really helps while turning around. And boom, wow, DPS seems really good. Now I switch to the target mode, which is basically like the gimbals before. Let's see what this does to the DPS. Okay, now I can aim with the mouse a bit better, though not really auto-aiming. And yeah, DPS seems a bit lower here. The aim seems a bit all over the place here, but okay, the firepower is still good. I think I like the locked modus more, so going back to locked. Yeah, DPS is a lot better here, and aiming still reasonably good. Yeah, I like the Constellation a lot. It's slow, but not too slow, and the DPS makes up for it. So, yeah, well balanced, I think. Well, okay, I was not really in danger of these NPCs here. But let's try another ship. Okay, I will just hit that asteroid to respawn with another ship. Let's try the Vanguard.
Zero hostile contacts remaining. Warning, there are multiple hostiles inbound.
Shields under fire.
Shit.
Danger. Weapon systems overheating.
Okay, overheating. And we have a mix of ballistics and lasers. And I think they have different projectile speed. So we kinda have two pips for the aiming. Well, nice. PS seems really good, but I got hit a few times, so got some damage here, which is fine. The Constellation is a gunboat, this is a heavy fighter, so yeah, feels different. The ammo count on the ballistics seems really good, 300, and not even 100 spent now.
Zero hostile contacts remaining. Contact. Elite units en route.
Okay, yeah, this thing is faster than the Andromeda, but it can move, it's okay. Yeah, Afterburner really helps with the speed. Nice. I must say, this Master Mode feels really fresh and new. Need to destroy a Constellation here. That will take a while, I think.
Thank you.
Okay, let's try a different ship. Oh, the Gladius is fast. A huge difference to the Vanguard. To be fair, I was never into light fighters. I think I need to practice a lot more. Yeah, obviously the DPS is much lower here. It's all about mobility and maneuvering. Thank you. Yeah, shield down. So maybe not my personal playstyle, but it's a lot different to the Vanguard. Which it should be. That. Okay, let's try another ship.
Hello and welcome aboard your Drake interplanetary craft. Your systems are online.
Okay, more guns. Targets seem to switch around a bit here. Needs getting used to. Seems like I like the Buccaneer. I will continue this for a couple of more minutes, so thank you for joining me and can't wait for 3.23 live release. So let's hope the patch drops soon. See you in the verse.
Target is destroyed.
Elite units en route.